So yesterday was a hard day. It was lonely and sad, as I think you've gathered. And then I woke up this morning and saw so many wonderful comments of people who are struggling through the same thing. So many of you who expressed solidarity. But still, I felt kind of stuck. I didn't feel like I could move on to the next thing. And then I heard a song that I'd heard several, if not many times before, and suddenly heard it in a different way. All of a sudden, this song that I thought I knew as much as I knew any other song changed. And that song was the song I Want to Get Better by Bleachers. I was watching a studio tour Jack Antonoff did for EW, I think, or something like that. And then I dived into the music and listened to it in a different way after that. I Want to Get Better became not a happier song or a sadder song, but a more real song to me. I understood a bit more about what the song itself was telling me. I think I listened a bit harder then. It became a strange anthem. I planned for myself a kind of map through my evening, a list of different things that I wanted to accomplish and get done, and like a way to focus on something that wasn't maybe as internal. I made a list that was kind of as ambitious as I could get while also being somewhat realistic. I definitely threw some easy things in there, and I threw some fun things in there too, mostly in the second half of the list. Anyway, that map, the evening's manifesto, led me to right here, right now, sipping a mug of mulled wine, ready to watch an episode of The West Wing after I edit this video. I'm just feeling a bit more purposeful, a bit more grounded, just in the knowledge that, yeah, I want to get better. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.